This is Nick from Division of IT presenting how to install Student Office 365 on Windows 10. Here are the quick steps if you want to pause this video and try this on your own. To begin, go to webmail.missouri.edu and then click Student Email. Sign in with your university email account. So enter the full email and then click Next. Now enter your university password and click Sign In. If you have a two-step authentication application set up on your phone, you can enter that here or enter a one-time passcode. Now that you're in the account, click your initials or icon in the top right corner and click My Account. In the Office Apps and Devices panel, click Install Office, and that should start a brief download for the installer. You can close that window and then run the installation. At this point, Windows wants to make sure that you approve changes to your computer. Click Yes. That should start the installation. You will need internet access throughout this process, so Office can install. We are going to skip ahead in the installation so you don't have to sit here and wait. This can take a little bit of time. When this process completes, click Close on the You're All Set pop-up window. Now you want to open up any Office program like Word, PowerPoint or Excel, and then click Sign In, and then you'll sign in with the same email information that you signed in with before. This will go through all of the steps. Sometimes it allows you to skip it if you already signed in online, because it recognizes that you're signed into the account. After this is done, it might ask you if you want to use Intelligent Services or not. This decision is really up to you. If you have any questions, feel free to contact Division of IT at 573-882-5000.